Welcome. You are in a mechanical workshop that once belonged to Giorgio Ripamonti and is now owned by his great-grandson Giovanni Trincavelli. Here, in 1919, Carlo Guzzi created with his friend Giorgio, called Ferré, the prototype GP, initials of Guzzi and Parodi. Until 1960, the workshop included another building that the current owner has depicted in the mural painted on the wall built by the ICMA company, which acquired the property. If everything has been preserved as it was at that time, it is thanks to the passion of Graziano Trincavelli, grandson of Giorgio Ripamonti, who continued the business until 1980 and then left it to his son Giovanni, preserving many machineries and tools since the early 1900s. In the glass shelf on your left, you can see some measuring and tracing instruments and the manuals from 1900 on which the reconstruction of the steam engine of 1935 made by the then 14-year-old Graziano is documented. There is also the interesting brochure of the circus show that Buffalo Bill staged in 1906 in Verona, to which Giorgio Ripamonti and Carlo Guzzi assisted to by going and returning on their bicycles. A little further to the left on the shelf are the tools that were used to heat the heads of the heavy oil engines, called hot-headed, which equipped the transport boats. The maintenance and repair of these engines was the main activity of the mechanical workshop. This activity interested and intrigued the young Guzzi a lot, and led him to habitually frequent Ripamonti. A lasting friendship was born between them. To the left of the entrance door there is a column drill with a photo taken in the 1920s in the part of the workshop which was later sold. To your right, under the bench fireplace, where the young Guzzi often used to entertain himself in the evening, you can see the small transportable forge and the pliers for work on the forge on the backs of the benches. In front of the fireplace, the ancient family anvil, also used by Giorgio's father, Pietro Ripamonti, also known as the Ferré, a nickname that later identified the family. Near the entrance, respectively on the left and on the right, there is a milling machine and a small lathe, purchased from Moto Guzzi by Graziano for his activities in the 1950s. The larger parallel lathe and the balance wheel are antecedent and were purchased by Uncle Giorgio. Recently, while rummaging in the attics of the house, some childhood toys that belonged to Graziano Trincavelli and his son Giovanni were found. You can admire them under the window together with the miniatures of the workshop created by Gianni Redi. Above the glass case, the beautiful scooter made by Giorgio for his nephew and the project of the windshield by Graziano. The housing unit also includes the cellars, where other important works are exhibited, the internal courtyard, and the airbrushing and creative sewing workshop. The kitchen on the ground floor and the apartments above are an integral part of the tourist accommodation facility, visible and bookable on the website www.anticaofficinabeb.it. Before saying goodbye, we invite you to visit our exhibitions of self-produced artisanal gadgets, which can be accessed from the internal courtyard. There is also the opportunity to sit at the tables to enjoy tastings of local products accompanied by excellent wines, organically produced. Further information can be found on the website www.anticaofficinaripamonti.it. We thank you for your visit and wish you a good day.